Did you know in The Mandalorian, they actually stuck close to the lore based in the legends where Mandalorian fathers are actually more of a prominent figure than the mother? Fatherhood is taken very seriously in that culture, and those that don't have their own children are encouraged to adopt foundlings. In fact, being called a bad father is one of the biggest insults in the culture. This ties in with The Mandalorian's connection to Grogu.